We put a new book on Amazon, The Book of Mental Focus for Tennis and Life. It's supplementary to our first book, Accomplishing. This is the magic brace. And what makes it the magic brace is the fact it locks on your thumb. Take it like this, then you wrap it around your thumb and you lock it. Now the cool thing is, because it's Velcro, you can loosen it. So when you first start warming up, you have to make sure that you pull enough from your thumb and you lock it. Get it really tight. When it's this tight, it's hard to flex your wrist at all. What hurts for me when my wrist is when I do this, it hurts. And so it's hard to hit a kick serve. So this prevents my hand from hitting a kick serve. But it also prevents my hand from hitting a backhand and flicking it at the end. It's when I flick it at the end, it hurts. But what I do is I lock it to warm up. And then as I start to play, I loosen it. And by loosening it, it makes my hands a little stronger. Also, when I lift weights, I use to lift weights and I'm doing my wrist curls and I'm doing my wrist curls and I'm lifting weights. I still can't press down like a tricep press, but this brace really helps things. Then combine that brace with this brace, a smaller brace. Transition to this smaller brace. The same brace, but it's thinner, it gives you less support. But you wanna go from the big brace to a smaller brace until eventually you play with no brace. Where do you find these braces? This one I found just at a sports store, I got lucky. This one I found online at Lazada and cost like $3. So that was a good option for me. Free delivery, it took a while to get to me. But if you have Lazada, I don't know this company. It's like some Chinese company, Shuzix, whatever. But these two braces, because they tell you to do like these wrist stretching exercises, like this, and you're going like this on the table, but they hurt my hand. When I first started doing weights, it hurt my hand. When I just did a normal wrap around my wrist, straight up, it still hurt. It's this thumb. I had to isolate this thumb, and that was a key. Having a brace that isolates this thumb, which makes takes away some of the pressure, because what happens is the brace forces my thumb back, and so I force it in, but it doesn't allow me to go too far over, and that really helps my wrist. So see if that helps you. The other problem I have is the wrist injury extended up to my elbow. It almost felt like my elbow was the joint. The tendon between my wrist and my elbow was too short, and I couldn't flex my elbow. So you have to be careful that the wrist injury doesn't proceed up your arm. It's gotten to the point where it's a lot better now, and I'm finally lifting weights again, but I use the brace every time I lift, and I use the brace every time I warm up, and that's a huge key, because I can't hit topspin, but when I use the brace to warm up, and once my wrist is warmed up, I feel okay. After it's over, I ice my wrist, and it feels better, but it took a long time. Before big matches, what I'll do is I will use the brace and I'll take like anti-inflammatory, ibuprofen. But I didn't want to do that every time I play because it's bad for my stomach. So I will do the ibuprofen, I will do a gel cream, like a Nurofen or ibuprofen cream. Not a hot cream, but an anti-inflammatory cream on my wrist. And then I'll play. And then I'll use that anti-inflammatory cream on the changeovers, like every fifth changeover.